wait, wait. Do I get it? Do I get it? Do I get it? Do I get it? Watch. Ah! Wake up, St. Joe's. Today is Admitted Students Day. Let's go show these potential new Hawks what St. Joe's campus is, all right? So we're about to go into Mandeville right now to check in and brief on what's going to go on through today. Afterwards, Admitted Students Day, I got to go straight to the baseball game. And afterwards is also Mass, too. So this is a jam-packed Sunday, so let's do this. Here we are with Kat Brutzman, fellow Hawk host and also fellow brother of DSP. This is Kat's first ever ASD. Not working-wise, but like
ever,
because Kat, if you want to give the explanation.
Because I graduated in 2020 high school, so it was all cut off by COVID.
So she never like actually got a chance to experience ASD as a whole, or like anything like ASD. She never experienced anything ASD related, like coming, you know, to the school, getting. Yo, you want to get the door? You want to get in the door? Can you lift the door for me? Sorry. Thank you. Hi guys. Good morning. Wait, where are we clocking? Oh, no, clocking here. Ah. Okay, so Kat is a sophomore. She's never been to ASD because of COVID, and this is her first time to, like, ASD. Thoughts?
I'm excited. I'm scared. I don't know what's going to happen, but we're going to do whatever we can do to help.
Sounds good, Kat. So here I am with Sydney Burns, fellow Hawk host from Baltimore, Maryland. You want to tell the camera why St. Joe's all the way from Baltimore?
All the way from Baltimore?
Yeah.
Well,
all the way up I-95.
I came here and I saw Nino walking on campus. And I said,
this is a true story.
I have to come here. That's literally it.
And look where we are now. Is that crazy? And here I am with Morgan Rogers. So Morgan Rogers is actually a brother of Alpha Kappa Psi, a co-ed professional of this fraternity, and they just had the Yellow Rose Gala. Would you want to explain about Yellow Rose Gala?
Yeah, it was last night. We're really tired.
I don't get what's so funny. She's just explaining.
It was a gala in support of our philanthropy, Ryan Skaser Smiles. It was at the Hilton on City Ave. We had some speeches, some raffles. Sydney was tearing up the dance floor like I've never seen before.
Hey everyone, so this is Maddie. She is a fellow fellow friend here.
Hi.
She also went on Apex. She's also sister of Tri Sigma. And wait, did you say thank you?
Thank you.
Maddie, tell us, like, what are you feeling right now?
Right after Sydney came in my room and said, it's Admitted Students Day.
Let me demonstrate how I woke you up.
get in.
After that.
Yeah, it's feeling right now.
Good morning.
All right, and this is Lily. Lily is from New York City.
Yes, I am.
Listen, what are you here for, and why are you here?
ASD, it's exciting. Philly's a fun place, but Hawk Hill's the best place in Philly, so that's why I like it.
I love that answer. Oh, All right, after 2 hours of dancing.
Oh, that was 2 hours?
That was like two hours of dancing.
Time flies by when you're having fun. Hell yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah, so right now, everyone.
Go Hawks.
Go Hawks. Well, every prospective student is currently in Hagen Arena to, they're letting out everyone out. So, right now, we're just gonna wait on giving tours, anything that's gonna happen later today. Is Rest Go actually here?
Okay.
Everyone went about themselves, going to the academic sessions or touring the residence halls, but us here as hawkers, such as Nick over here, we're currently going to be serving as like the guides. I mean, if they want tours from us, they can get tours from us, but otherwise we're just going to act as guides throughout campus. You know, if they have any questions about it, I believe Kaylee has a question about what are the residence halls are like.
Oh yeah, I need to know every detail.
I think she's trying to find a roommate. Hit her up on the Facebook group page.
Class of 2026, baby.
She is outgoing, kind, and likes to stay in on some nights. And
you know, I like to take long walks on the beach. Like that, I think we'd be a good roommate.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, so pretty much like everyone just going throughout their day, whether doing residence tours or even going to academic sessions or even actually doing like campus tours as well. But the campus seems pretty lively today. It's really good to see like the campus is alive today because not a lot went on last year. But oh, is Maya giving a tour?
What's up? Yeah, I am giving a tour. Hi.
How are we doing? Is this the tour family over here?
Yes, it's
our tour. This is the vlog right over here.
Today.
I'm vlogging right around campus, but enjoy your tour. Enjoy your tour, guys, all right? Now I'm going through about things. Yeah, right. There's actually a lot of tours going on. I didn't really expect.
The one table.
When's this vlog gonna be live?
I'm freezing.
Oh, do you need my jacket?
Oh, when's this?
Wait, Maddie, what? Wait, hold it up, hold it up.
No, we should all take one.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Congratulations, welcome, welcome. Yeah. They just committed, yeah!
Give me your deposit!
All right, so Bar Beach, this is Bar Beach. Bar Beach is popping right now because everyone's making their deposits. Let's get some! Get some! Hey! 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 Maddie's with the heat! Hey!
SJU Dad!
I am an SJU Dad! They're making their deposits! Hey! So here in the Mandeville parking lot, we have food trucks here, which is really cool. There's like it's definitely to show the community here on campus. As you can see, we just got done ASD, completely just exhausted from the amount of excitement and walking. I'm gonna show you how much like I burned calorie wise. From ASD, but we're gonna head on off to our next objective for today. Let's go and check out the baseball game. My camera died, so apologies for that. But right now it's currently 5:20. I am going to mass right now because fun fact. I mean, maybe you know it or not. Maybe I explained it. I play saxophone in chapel band, and this is my first mass back playing in chapel band. And I'm back on campus, like main campus, obviously. And it's weird because like 8 hours ago, I was here giving tours and directing families of where to go, this and that. But here we are, back on campus.
Hello, everyone. I just woke up from a nap. Today's just been an exhausting day. I mean, wait, you want to see something cool? All right, wait.
So I looked at the amount of steps that I took today, and wait, just give me a sec. Oh my God! I don't know if you can see it or not. Oh, wait, you gotta like let it like blur out. But if literally, I basically walked a half marathon throughout today, climbed up 26 stairs, and did 26,895 steps. I set a new exercise record. A lot on this amid Students Day, Sunday, fun day. But
today was really a really great day to showcase what the university is like and show prospective students the best part of St. Joe's and what makes St. Joe's really great. That's all for me. Thank you guys so much for watching my vlogs. Make sure you like and subscribe. If I talk to any prospective students at St. Joe's, I hope you guys come to St. Joe's and commit. I mean, you should have if you made the deposits at the deposit station where you could have gotten a shirt. But no, thank you guys so much for watching my videos. If you came to Amazing Students Day, I hope you got a chance to see like what kind of a piece of like what St. Joe's culture is like. And have a good night, everyone, and see you soon.